Let's take a look at 3D printing a quadcopter frame. The video lasts just over 3 minutes, but the printing process was 2.5 hours. Thanks for watching. Happy flying. Bye for now.